Let's see. Sorry, delete ended that video, so I was like, oh no. Okay. Oh, this smoke is killing me. Okay. Now this time I turned it around. There goes paper. Guess I should really just throw the box in there. Like, honestly, what is wrong with me? Alright, box is in there to be burned. Just watch that sucker burn. No, you stupid thing. You're supposed to fry, not stay here. Supposed to burn. Not bust open. Jeez. Stupid box. Bad box. You're supposed to fry with all the other stuff. Look! It's burning! Aha! Memory's gone bye-bye. I'd like to save them now. Shove it in.
Good enough.
Okay, trying not. Oh, it's starting to burn the ribbon. If the box will move, so I can get the rest of it in there. Shove it. No, I skewered the box. See that? I skewered it. Not coming out now. There we go. Now it's burning. Took all the jewelry out because you're not really supposed to burn the jewelry, so. Oh well. Let's see how it's doing. Oh, it's starting to burn. Oh, there goes my bracelet art. And that's gonna light everything else. Any conversation we had, anything whatsoever like that. Oh, starting to burn the photos, which is good. Oh, it got to his photo. It's burning him right now. He's going to a crisp. Any memory or Valentine's thing I had for him? Pictures all gone bye-bye. Well, that's entertaining. No more evidence of that. And tonight I will talk about my match because we just got back from it. My dad is out right now with my cousin, so I'm like, shove that there, drop that, if it would. It's not wanting to, I already burned my fingers on it. I'm like, come on, you stupid thing. There it goes. Okay. My match went, you know what? I'm just gonna say it. My match went hella good. I got a master classifier classification hit factor, which is obviously gonna bump my class up, so I'm getting one step closer to A. I beat Carl yet again, which is amazing. We had a squad dedicated, thanks to Jack, just for PCC. We started out with 9 people and ended with 6. So that obviously was not planned. But other than that, not so bad. I was 3rd overall on the classifier stage, which I did really good. I beat my dad on a few stages. I beat Carl on 5 stages. He only beat me on 1. I beat Joanna, which was stellar. I'm working my way up. I've got Carl to beat, then I got my dad, then I got Michael, then I got RJ, which RJ just got bumped up to master, which is really nice. So that's fun. And yeah, I'm just gonna go hop in the hot tub now. I'm tired and woohoo! Yay! Bye! And we're back. So there was only 1 stage that I was actually videoed on. So I will post that at the end of the video. And that will probably be it. Yeah, I ended up shooting in my sweatpants. Alexa, turn it down. I ended up shooting in my sweatpants because it was so windy at Tri-County that my skirt started flying everywhere. I was running back and forth, trying to get everything ready for the match. We didn't start shooting until like 11. I was just like, oh, great. We were supposed to start shooting at like 9, but everyone was getting stages ready and we were moving everything around. And we had to shoot through a car, and there was a coffin stage. We weren't in the coffin, which was a bummer because I was really upset. Thought we were going to be in the coffin, but no. But other than that, it was like, oh boy. Stages were big. Ooh, they're just phones. I don't know if I can't prop it up on that. Or maybe I can prop it up on this. Oh, my camera still isn't working, plus my brother took it, so. I don't know. I'm like, I got my bangs cut, and Donna fixed me a new hat. I got a bunch of new clothes in, which I was really bummed because some of them fit and then some of them didn't. I'm like, I've got broad shoulders from swimming, which I'm dirt all over me, and that didn't help. And then another outfit I looked like a balloon in, which I was like really disappointed in that. After the match, we were done at like 3, I believe, and we tore down our stage, and then we went to Firehouse Subway kind of thing, and for the first time I had it, and it was actually not that bad, which I thought it was gonna be different, but it wasn't that bad, so which was a good thing. And you know, yeah, then I got a whole bunch of stuff done, and we left the house at like 6:45, drove down to Carl's, and then Donna fixed my hat, and I gave her my skirts, and she's gonna do all that. Last few days have been, like, really chill. I've been feeling, like, really lonely, and no one wants to talk to me, because I kind of feel like everyone doesn't want to hang with me, and that's, like, a bummer. Got a bunch of school stuff done. I had to do that. Yesterday, we went to my aunt's kind of, like, funeral thing. It was like a celebration of her life. She sadly died from cancer. I don't know what kind of cancer though, but she smoked for years and years, so I'm assuming it's like lung cancer or something like that. But other than that, it was good. I showed up and it was on the coast, and my dad grew up there. He grew up with them, and I didn't know hardly anyone but my like dad's sister's family and my uncle, whose wife was the person who died. So yeah, it was a bummer. So all right, that's about it. And I'll see you in the next video. 81 days left? 80? Alexa, how many days left till November 1st? Wrong date. November 1st is in 71 days. 71, okay. 80 days? See you guys soon.